I'm back. Okay? Then, of course, there are some buttons that I haven't used. Undo, I've used undo, except I didn't use it from here. So you have an option. You have undo there, you have undo there. Okay? Just like the other LibreOffice that we saw, paste special is, for example, if you've gotten something from the internet and it has some formatting on it, if you paste special and you choose paste unformatted text, then you will adopt the formatting that is currently in your worksheet, okay? Rather than having the formatting that is from the internet, it will make some, it could make some confusions in your worksheet, okay? So basically, I've shown you how to be up, how to get up and running with LibreOffice Calc, okay? This is how you get up and running with LibreOffice Calc. It's not a very big deal. It's not something very difficult, okay? It is something that everyone can handle. So there's no excuse. If you don't have money to buy a Microsoft Office license, then just adopt LibreOffice. You are okay with it, okay? If, for example, you have money to buy Microsoft Office license, that's very good, because Microsoft Office adds on top of the license, it will give you cloud storage. That is very important for backing up. You will have your data somewhere in the cloud, in the redundant storage. So if you lose your laptop, or your laptop had to have crashes, you will need to start crying, because you will have your data somewhere in the cloud, on the Microsoft cloud. They give you a terabyte. That's more than enough, more than what you need. All right, if money is the issue, then adopt LibreOffice. I really appreciate your participation in this course, and I really wish you well. Thank you very much.